I'm in the Royole booth, with William Strand. I forgot his name again. Anyway, he's wearing a crazy hat. It's got a display up on the top of it with clowns, which is a little terrifying.
Oh, yeah.
But in his hands, he's got a tablet that he's going to fold.
Yes, and well, this is what we do here at Royole. Flexible display technology.
And so we're actually watching about a 7-inch tablet that he has.
7.8 inch
tablet. It's an Android tablet. He's folded it in half.
Whoops.
And each time he folds it and unfolds it, the operating system is adapting completely to show the different orientations and
that's what it's doing. It's trying to figure out, okay, where are you and at what orientation are you, and as I move it around, it's trying to adjust to me.
And it is adjusting. It is succeeding at adjusting.
Oh, yes.
Not
and
just
so,
trying.
And really what the whole use of this is we have the typical smartphone use here, and then when I get to my coffee shop and I get an email saying you got to do some spreadsheet stuff, well, I can just open it up and I can have a tablet size workspace, so it's a whole lot more productive.
So I thought this was all vaporware still. You guys are actually doing it. I mean, I'm seeing it with my actual own eyes, just so you guys believe
it. Yes, and Royole is the first company to commercially produce a flexible model. And if you come on the floor at CES tomorrow, you're going to see tables and tables of this. It's actually in production.
Okay, so this isn't a one-off here.
It is not a one-off.
It's not quite straight, but you can make it straight,
okay.
Right?
Yeah, sure, I can make it straight.
Just want to make sure they didn't think it stayed bent
that. No.
Now, how often can you flex it like this?
Well, we've tested it to 200,000 times, and we stopped testing. It didn't break at that point. We just
stopped testing. So you just sat a toddler down with it?
Well, yeah. I mean, they
work. Or an engineer, same thing.
They work for lollipops.
There you go. Well, this is very cool. So, when will something like this be available in the United States?
Coming up, we're working on it. It's actually available in China. It's available as a developer's kit here in the United States. As far as for a consumer model, we're working on it, but I don't have a date yet.
Okay, but this is real. This is not fake.
Real.
This is real.
It's actually working.
I'll in my own hands.
One more bend
for the video.
Yeah.
Ooh, baby.
Oh, yeah.
He's folding it.
That's right.
He's rolling
it.
So it does have a roll to it. It's not a crease, I wouldn't
That's
say,
correct.
But it's definitely compact.
It's definitely compact, and it'll fit in my pocket right there.
He's got big dad pockets there, let's see if it fits in girl pockets.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm just trying to steal it here, but...
Yeah, okay.
Wait, it's fitting in girl pockets. Not quite. That's all the deeper girl pockets go.
Oh, wow, you guys got shallow pockets.
Yeah, our pockets are worthless.
You know, I got to work. You know what? We should work on that in our culture here and get
an important thing.
Deeper pockets.
All right, so if people want to learn more about Royole products, where would they go?
Oh, they go to our website, royole.com, R-O-Y-O-L-E.com.
Very much. Very good. Thank you.
Sure.